Son. Chelsea won't let him play out. Conte into Sterling. Havertz! Looks like Hugo Lloris got a touch to that. Super football from Chelsea. A lovely layoff from Sterling. Lloris does brilliantly. So Chelsea corner. Cucurella, first start for him today. And he finds Koulibaly! And Chelsea's new defender scores on his home debut. Well, the Blues have had the better of it so far, and they'll feel they deserve that opener. What a hit from Koulibaly, brought in for his defensive prowess. But that is a really good hit. And like last week, Chelsea go one up, as they did at Everton, to win the game there. What a strike from Koulibaly. Ball over the top for Ryan Sessegnon, and he's in. Scored against Southampton last week, but is kept out by Edouard Mendy here. Best chance that Spurs have had. They've been on the back foot for much of this. It was quick thinking from Kane. He might have been off, but Sessegnon played on, and rightly so, and nearly made it 1-1 at Stamford Bridge. Davis. Flicked on by Kane. Goes back infield to Havertz. Moved out to Loftus-Cheek here. Still Loftus-Cheek. Dancing into the box. Sterling with the opportunity. And it's over. Raheem Sterling looking for his first Chelsea goal. Brilliant work by Loftus-Cheek, deployed as a right wing-back, and it's really paid off for Thomas Tuchel. And Sterling probably should have hit the target here, scored this way so many times for Manchester City. At the other end, Kane is in and rolls it wide. Well, that would have been out of absolutely nothing on the hour. Sterling with a chance down one end and Kane with a chance down the other. What a ball from Højbjerg. Kane is onside. Chelsea defensively all over the place. And looking for his first goal of the season. Kane drags it. Bentancur. Havertz wins it. Chelsea feel they should have a free kick, but Anthony Taylor says that Bentancur got the ball. I thought he was going to blow up there for a moment, the referee. Now Romero. On by Kane. Out to Emerson Royale, now Kulusevski. Takes on Mount. Cucurella and Jorginho now. Shut down by Son. Good pressure from Spurs this time. Højbjerg finds a way through. Midway through the second half. It is a sucker punch from Conte Spurs. It gets feisty on the touchline because Chelsea felt they should have had a free kick. Conte and Tuchel go face to face. But crucially for Spurs, it is 1-1 in West London. Højbjerg's first of the season. And there's some sorting out to do here for Anthony Taylor. But the goal will stand. Nice layoff from Davis, and Højbjerg just cuts through the ball. Richarlison is offside, but he doesn't interfere with the line of vision. So cleanly hit. What a goal from Pierre-Emile Højbjerg, an unlikely goal scorer, but a most welcome one. And having been on the back foot so much at Stamford Bridge, Spurs have got the equaliser. Chelsea 1, Spurs 1. This is what Chelsea were not happy about. Did Bentancur get a toe to the ball as Havertz tried to break clear? He certainly felt That was an illegal challenge, Kai Havertz. Loftus-Cheek. James. Here's James again, now playing a right wing-back after the introduction of Azpilicueta. And it's a great ball! Kai Havertz should have scored. The cross could not have been better from James. And Kai Havertz volleys wide. What a delivery. They don't have a senior striker really on the books at the moment, Chelsea. Maybe one would have put that away. Cucurella. Romero. Kulusevski under pressure from Koulibaly can't hold it. He's looking for a free kick. Conte to Sterling. Spurs are in trouble here. And Reece James has scored for 2-1. Chelsea lead again. 13 minutes to play. Tuchel bombs down the touchline past Conte. And this feisty fixture takes another twist. Well, Chelsea's relentless pressure has paid off. Didn't want to let Spurs out here. There was no space for Kulusevski. And then they were just outnumbered on this side. Sterling got his head up, found James, and it's a really cool finish. Conte, the star player really for Chelsea today, linking up with Sterling, and Lloris was too isolated. No free kick there, said Anthony Taylor. On March Chelsea, and they score for 2-1. Right past the Spurs dugout. Down by Richarlison. Perisic. Kane. And James bundles him over. So free kick to Spurs. In by Perisic. Basuma! But the substitute met it well, but a Chelsea player was in the way. It will be a corner. In by Perisic. Oh, and tipped over by Mendy. There was a group of Spurs players at the near post. Someone got a touch, but Mendy was equal to it. That is extraordinary. We're due 2 more minutes of the added time. In by Perisic. Oh, and they've got it! Spurs are level! And it's Harry Kane who celebrates in front of the away end! A late, late goal deep, deep into added time! And look at the scenes here! Chelsea 2, Spurs 2! What drama! And Kane, part of that group making the run. Spurs players were looking at each other as if to say, who got the touch? Richarlison and Lucas Moura leapt, but so did Kane. The delivery from Perisic is so, so good. Slight deflection off James, but in it goes, and Spurs have likely snatched a point. I got it, says Kane. 2-2. Remarkable. On by Romero. And it goes back into the penalty area, but there's Lloris, and we've had all the added time. Anthony Taylor has blown the whistle. What a game. A feisty London derby with one last head-to-head between Conte and Tuchel on the touchline. It has been feisty at Stamford Bridge. And despite the scenes here, it will be Tottenham Hotspur who head back into the dressing room happy. Thanks to the late, late goal from Harry Kane right at the end. Red cards being shown to Conte, but it finishes 2-2 at Stamford Bridge.